anorexia, television and force. And the scale of things is unimportant. So no talking, but stills in the truth and thought. Tried hard to correct it, yeah, but nothing was effective. No one else seemed so obsessed with it. Things were desperate until the voice crept in.
I can help you, trust me, you're in.
It seemed dangerous, but I tend to have faith in it.
The secret is to just be empty.
Didn't know if it was wise to listen, but what could it hurt to try?
And at first it was working, but then things were emerging. Cracked lips and tired eyes. I'm hungry with no appetite. I'm shivering and shaking, and I tell myself it's fine. But you can't fool your body, you can only fool your mind. Yeah, empty, I just need to be empty. Hide from anyone who can prevent me. Drink my water and my shame. No, I'm not hungry, I just ate. Developed a taste for this, and endured a never-ending ache. Convince myself I'm in control and drown the voices in my head. Inside it's empty. I know it's wrong, I'm looking, but I can't see myself. Inside it's empty. I know it's wrong, but it's so hard to stop it alone.
Getting even worse, all the days we get to merge. Now it's almost second nature to endure the urges. Can't trust my own nature. Chuck, every calorie of failure. Gonna push the intake down every day. Cause the voice comes back to say,
you want to eat by your tongue.
You understand embarrassment. You just have to stomach it. They don't know what you want. Tug of war against common sense. Don't want to believe that I've overstepped, but it's so overwhelming, and I hope no one can tell. Cause the numbers, they keep decreasing. This ordeal is becoming routine. Check, arms, back, neck, thighs. Suck it in and pinch my sides. Scales are betraying me. The mirror is a lie. Numbers, it all comes down to numbers. I know it's wrong, but just because you know that you're colorblind doesn't mean you can see the colors. Fine, I admit I'm addicted, but the hunger feels good. How do I quit this? I know I could die, I've seen the statistics. But the voice is with me through thick and thin.
Inside it's empty. I know it's wrong, I'm looking, but I can't see myself. Inside it's empty. I know it's wrong, but it's so hard to stop it alone. Inside it's empty.
Doesn't make me weak. I can reach out to someone not like me. I can help my mind to learn to trust my body. I can reach out to someone not like me. If I ask for help, it doesn't make me weak. I can reach out to someone not like me. I can help my mind to learn to trust my body.
I can reach out to someone not like me.
Stop it alone.